You're not afraid of the dark, are you? Don't be afraid. Come with me.
I missed you guys so much. Hey, Jackson. Hi. Negative. Welcome back. The 13 months. Hells. For tier 2 in 6 months. Thank you so much. Welcome back. Shadow Wolf at a tier 1 for 27 whole months. Thank you. Darian for 4 months. Mwah. Klux for 9. Ghost with the bits. Cap with the gifted subs. And Bree earlier. I missed you guys so, so much. I can't wait to see you guys. Hugh, thank you so much for the bits. And Fussy, welcome back. Or Fussy? Fussy? I'm gonna call you Fussy, is that okay? Toxic for the 14, and Ice Wolf, 11, almost a whole year. I'm back. Hi! Oh my god. I missed you guys so, so much. Iron, welcome back for 14. Gas for 14. Oh, I'm gonna cry. I didn't think I would miss you guys so much. I know that sounds crazy, maybe mean, I don't know, but I definitely missed you guys so much. Wondering Wisp, welcome back. I don't remember how long I've been in your community, but I think it was from Recommended, so I'm glad I've stayed. Me too. Welcome back. Oh my gosh. How was the deck washer? Shut up. I've never talked to him since. Viking Craftsman? Okay. Thank you for the gifted set. Wow. Thank you so much. Also, I think Euclea as well. There's so many people I missed. I'm so sorry. HG at tier 3 for 13 months. Welcome back. Meowzy, welcome back for 4 months. And Gas with the 50 gifted subs. Wow, what a start. Raider, I didn't miss you. I wouldn't miss you for the world. 12 months, thank you. Finn Dog, I love your name. Thank you for the gifted subs. I appreciate that. Wow, what a start. I had a wonderful break, but I missed you guys. I missed you guys a lot. Do you guys want to hear what I got up to this week? Or how about you guys tell me, what did you all miss the most? And when you tell me that, I'm going to put this bagel in my mouth. Because I made breakfast, but I didn't eat it fast enough. So, Buzzsaw, welcome on in. Thank you for the blood. I appreciate that. Your voice, Booba. Hi, Tom. Welcome.
Well, I missed you. I missed you, too.
Who said Booba?
Well, I made a bagel. Fresh bagel. Freshly made. I cut some chives, and I sprinkled the chives on, cream cheese, and fresh salmon.
The severe lack of blood. I think today is going to be a lot of blood. Have you guys heard of ravenous devils? Anyone? Anyone? I miss the unearthly feeling of dread whenever you stream. Mm. Hi, Fez! Hi! I missed your laugh.
Oh...
Hi, zombie! Can we get a shot of a zombie, please? Oh, gosh. So, one of the major things that I did when I was gone is I went on a cocktail tour in Wellington. Now, I don't know a lot about cocktails. So, I learned a lot. It was really amazing, actually. It was me and some friends, and we met up with this older gentleman, and we were nervous at first because it was just us, but he took us to like, 4 different, bars and had specific cocktails ready to go for us. And the bartender, stood there and talked us through the cocktail, what it's made with and kind of the history of it. And oh my gosh. Oh. It was delicious. I love cocktails now. What kind of cocktails do you guys think I would like the most? Like, what kind of flavors do you think I ended up liking? While I put this in... It's crazy you can see... This is the bagel. The bagel's in my hand. It's... It's gone. It's gone now. Why are you guys saying Bloody Mary? What's a sunset vodka cocktail? Elderflower,
Mm. Actually didn't really like sweet stuff. I like things with like lemon, cucumber. Lychee was one of my favorite. Have you guys ever had lychee cocktails? Mmm. So good. Mmm. Absolutely delicious. Try it. Next time you guys go out, go get yourself a lychee cocktail. I'm not kidding. Spinach climbed into my laptop and... Oh! Hi, Spinach! Hi! Ugh. Necro says, ugh. Okay. No lychee for Necro. Okay. What happened next? What else did we do? Went to the hippopotamus. I don't know if you guys have been into Wellington City, but had... Okay. Guys. I tried oysters for the first time in my life. They were like $50 for six. Was it worth it? No. Oysters are kind of gross. Yummy? I don't know. It was okay. It's like, it wasn't like the best. It was, I don't know. It was like, why do you guys like oysters so much? It's like this, and I chewed it. I couldn't swallow it. It was weird. Like, I liked the taste of it, but I ended up just chewing and chewing and chewing and chewing, and then I swallowed it. I think it was 50 because the hippopotamus is like a really high-end fancy place. So, yeah. Ever had clam chowder? Yeah, I love clam chowder. Oyster's okay, but I would never pay 50 for six ever again. Lena choose food. I just couldn't... I cannot imagine just swallowing the whole oyster. Like, that seemed kind of gross. Hi, Mist, how are you? Hi! Yeah, for six. It was a lot. Let's see. What else did I do this week? I went to go visit a few places that Lord of the Rings filmed. That was fun. Undead, welcome back for 4 months. Nice to see you again. What else did I do? I have already forgotten. I went to DePapa. Oh, here's something I did. Okay, so I was with my friend and we were going to DePapa and they were like, so when did Gallipoli happen? And with full confidence, I said, World War II. So when we went into the Gallipoli exhibit, boy howdy was I embarrassed. I was so embarrassed. Why did I say World War II? I don't know. I was so embarrassed. I didn't know how to explain myself. Once we walked in, and it was really heavy, right? It was like, it's Gallipoli. It was a big deal. World War I was a big deal. And my ass was like, why did I say that? Why did I do that? Yeah. I wasn't even like, I don't remember. I was just like, yeah, World War II. Yeah. Full stop. So that... There was that. There is a Taco Bell in Wellington City. It's like 2 months old. There has never been a Taco Bell here in Wellington. Did I eat it? No, I forgot. So, do they serve booze? No, I don't think so. I was one World War off about 30 years too late. God damn it. Fuck off. I'm not a good history buff. Good morning, everyone. I'm so happy to see you guys. Who here does not like salmon and cream cheese bagels? There was metal shavings in Taco Bell. Never had one. Fish are gross. Benoit, straight up 100%. Fish are gross. Fish are gross. Not a fan of cream cheese. I've never tried it. Crème fraîche? Is that how you pronounce it? This is so delicious. Ah. Gas, thank you. Condole at dinner. Welcome back for 14 months. Did you guys miss me eating on stream? SP, thank you so much for continuing the gift sub. I can't believe it. Like, I know this week was supposed to be about relaxing and vacation, which I haven't done in so long. I miss it so much I couldn't sleep for a week. I missed YouTube, Fez. I missed all a new segment. What's Lena chewing? I genuinely missed you guys. Like, the second day I was on vacation, I was already writing stream ideas down and things I wanted to do with you all, and it did give me an opportunity to clear my head, but maybe this is sad, but it's put in perspective how much I love doing what I do. And I've enjoyed it. Sometimes I need a break, but I think next time maybe a shorter break. This is fun for me. Like, I like hanging out with you guys. I like being together with you. I like streaming for you guys. I like coming up with new fun ideas of things that we can do together. I love working with Vizonia and Esprite and coming up with new, like,
out. The thing about the world wars is that when you say world war, you just want to say two. It's like Terminator. I do like salmon and cream cheese bagels, though.
Okay. It's really a whole year. Oh my gosh, welcome. This bagel is really good. I need to figure out why my bits are... Hey, do you guys want to turn on text-to-speech without having to hit such high bit number today? As a, like, welcome home. Yes, please. Okay, let's do it. Okay, Streamlabs. You guys tell me a story. Tell me a story of what you guys have been up to this week, huh? While I do that. Okay. I was saying that I miss Bez and I miss Esprite. I miss working on projects and it was only a week. I miss Bizonia, dude. We had a game widget. What is game widget? Alert box. Chat box. Follower goal. What is all this? Streamlabs is new. Alert box, media share, donation. Wait. Wait a second. Okay, bits. Bits. Okay. I completed the Pokedex in Arceus. Congratulations. I've been addicted to Castlevanias. Okay, fix my car. Okay. Writing a D&D murder mystery. Okay. I was at Disneyland last week. How did you like it? Dude, Tom, exactly. I love what I do. And I love you guys. And I love being here. And I'm happy I'm back. And welcome back. RealWear for 6 months. You started playing Fortnite? Okay. Got a new job. Congratulations. Okay. I'm at bit alerts. Enabled. Alert animation. Open text to speech. Enabled. Minimum bits to read. Guys, what is the minimum bits for today's text-to-speech? All right. 100. Lindsay! Hung out with some weirdos in a hotel and explored a cemetery. Actually, that's true. Minus the weirdos part. I had a really good time with Lindsay. And she was like, we should go check out the cemetery. And I didn't think she was serious. But she was, and it was really nice. I think the kids enjoyed being out and stuff as well. Can everyone say hi to Lindsay? Oh, I have something to tell you guys about Lindsay, but hang on. Hang on. Wait, I just gotta include message template, enabled, minimum bits, 100, 100, wiggle, alert duration, sound volume, alert text delay is none. Why is there a delay? I have something to tell you about Lindsay. Just hang on. Minimum bits, spam retention block, spam security. Okay, volume. Everything should be... Okay, I'm saving that. Okay, Lindsay Crummett. I've been meaning to say this for a while. So hang on. Okay, here we go. This is important. Okay, I've been meaning to say this for a while before I left. But Lindsay, we already all know Lindsay is a brilliant artist, right? I'm sorry, I'm not just saying this because Lindsay's here. Genuinely, this is, I wrote it down. Lindsay has a Patreon, and I'm really proud of her. Oh, I broke my ultra leap. I'm proud of her because, dude, her full-time job pretty much is a mom of a baby and a toddler. And quite frankly, I don't know how she fucking does it. I really don't. I'm also trying to do this. Well, I'm just going to put my ultra leap down. It's broken now. So she recently started a Patreon. She does heaps of stuff from sculpting, digital painting, and oil on canvas. She's fucking rad. So, if you're like, you know what? I like moms. Moms are pretty hot, you know? Or if you're like, oh, I like artwork. Artwork is pretty cool. Either or. It doesn't matter. You should at least go check her out. I would really appreciate that because she is my best friend. And she has been a massive part of my life. And by proxy, supporting her supports me because I love her. So, and moms are cool. I like moms. I hope to be a mom one day. And she, you know what? She's pretty, she's a pretty hot gal. She's a pretty hot gal. You like hot gals? You know, I'm not trying to make this the focus. She's a pretty hot gal. So you should check it out. She's already, like, you know, posted a handful of stuff here. And, okay, you know what? If you're like, I hate Patreon. I don't want to do that at all. She actually, okay, this is actually a pretty big deal because both her and Andrew were never on Twitter for, like, years. She actually made a Twitter. And this is a huge deal. I know this sounds so freaking silly, but she made a Twitter. So... if you're like, I don't care for art, who cares about art? I don't care for hot girls, which is weird. I like Twitter and I like pressing the follow button. You could just do that. You just check her out. You don't even have to, you're like, I don't know anything about Patreon. She posts all of her artwork and stuff here. Like, how cool is this? These are her, like, oil on canvas, hand painted on canvas. How fucking cool is that? So if you could just, you know, check it out for me, that would be really great because aside from all the jokes, she's really amazing, and I can't imagine how hard it is starting from scratch on social media. So it would be really kind and awesome if you could support her. That would be awesome. Yeah, thank you guys. I love Lindsay. Lindsay's great. Now I have to fix my ultra leap. One second. I broke it. It's tied with a string. Hold on. Okay, Lindsay, that's not true. Support good. Thank you guys very much. Genuinely, it means a lot to me when you support her because you're supporting my family. They're like the closest family I've had in such a long time. So that would mean a lot. So thank you. The next thing is goals. So if you guys see here, we have goals. Does anyone want to type exclamation point goals in the chat? We can talk about those. Dude, always. Lindsay, you're part of the family for the rest of your life. So good luck with that. Why is the bits on a delay, dude? Why? I put it at 100. Okay, so we'll fix the bits in a second. Also, Captain Sprinkles, welcome back for 8 months. I appreciate it. If we hit 300 subs, which you're almost there already, I will schedule next week an entire stream of me playing the Switch game, Kirby, that I was playing before, because you guys were like, when are you going to play it? When are you going to beat it? There's like lots of awesome bosses that I really want you to see. I will stream for however long it takes until I beat the game. So I will marathon Kirby until we beat it. A Kirby-a-thon. Yeah? Also, Smiley, welcome back for 7 months. Nice to see you. I appreciate it. Oh, no, not again. What do you mean? What does that mean? What do you mean? You know what? You know what? Surely, no. There's no... Okay. You know what? I've made that mistake before, and there's no way that it is going to be 200 hours long. So... hopefully, it is not like the Eldathon was. You are giving me PTSD. Also, Raging Rhino, thank you so much for the gifted subs. I really appreciate that. Thank you. I don't know if you guys want me to 100% it. I can. I guess we'll see if we meet the sub goal. Yeah? Snarf, thank you so much for the gifted subs. And some guy, nice to see you, man. Yes. So, how about you sculpt Lindsay? Oh my goodness. I would never be good enough to sculpt the beauty of Lindsay. Also, Morph, welcome back for 12 months. So that's the first goal. The second goal, I've already forgotten. Oh, okay. VR date. You guys want a new another VR date together? Good. Well, if we get the goal, then I will do a community VR date where I'll pick a few things that we can do together, and I will get dressed real cute, and we'll go on a date together like the last time we did, which is I think a long time ago. So VR date and VTuber win. Wait, VR date with and VTuber win. Tom, what does that mean? What does that mean? Okay, there it is. Aw, Gas, thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, 69. You gifted 69. Okay. Wow. Okay. Thank you. Gas, thank you so much. And Kinetic, welcome back for 2 months at a tier 2. I did have a good vacation. Thank you so much for the 69 gifted stuff.
Doc testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Is this thing on?
Thank you for the gifted subs. Guys, how do I turn off the delay to my bits? Guys, what's happening? How do I fix that? Does anyone know? I don't want to start the game. Can we hold hands during the date? Yes. During the VR date streams, we can hold hands. And I might even smooch you. That's how the VTuber dates work. Yeah. Spam filter. Okay. Spam repetition block. Spam security. Is it one of those? Okay, look, Jaxaw doesn't want to hold my hand. I get it. My heart is already racing. Okay, spam repetition block. The setting helps control the maximum number of repetition allowed in a message. Okay, spam security off. This helps control the duration of the CTS message being played. Okay, all that is on low. What else can I do, guys? Oh, Bree, thank you so much for gifting that sub. I appreciate it. And Neon, welcome back for 3 months. Can I cheek puff? Another VTuber date when? Well, when we meet the goal of... Did I spell goals wrong? What's happening? Oh, there it is. 400. 400. Also large, welcome back for 6 months. Howdy, best girl. Hi! Hi! I'm happy to be back. I'm trying very hard to figure out what's going on with the bit, so just give me a second. And if anyone knows, please let me know. Message template, text animation, sound volume, alert duration. Alert text delay is at 0. How many seconds after your image show your alert text? I feel like I've done everything. OpenSpit's message settings. What do I do? Also, Mysterious, thank you for gifting that sub. I really appreciate it. Does anyone else know what I'm supposed to do? Whenever someone does a bits TTS, it's like a minute delayed. So, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Maybe I'll ask Zen. Like, every time they have bits, TTS, it goes on real quick. So, I guess we'll figure it out. Also, welcome, Deku. Testing delay. Setting time at 3400 stream time. Hey, Video James, thank you. And all I can assume of delay is you can remove some of the naughty messages. I don't know. I don't have any spam filter or, like, things like that on. I spilled my drink. Put your hands all over and soak it up through your skin. Also, I tore my ACLs. Thank you for the gifted subs. 20 gifted subs. You must really want that Kirby-a-thon. How many of you guys in the chat right now would be excited for like a whole day or however long the stream would take to beat the entire game of Kirby Forgotten Land? Oh, you want me to go on a VTuber date with another VTuber? Oh. Sign me the fuck up. Okay. I'm glad. I wanted just to see how people were feeling about more Kirby. So you want it? You got it. If you all wanted to see me go on a date in VR with another VTuber, who would be your pick? So Hong Ghosty, lovely to see you again. Hi. Welcome back for 4 months. Viz, Silverville, Mel, Nian's, Silver, Kimrai, Snuffy, Silverville, Nian, Momo, Silver, Shy Lily, Melody, Lumi, Silverville, Cottontail, Porcelain Maid, Viz, Girl DM, Silver. Okay, I'm seeing mostly Silver. Guys, should I ask Silver on a date? Should I ask her on a date now? Not to do it now, but should I ask her now? Silver. It is with a great honor that I kneel before you and ask for your hand in a date with me in VR next week. I will wine you and dine you and mystify you if you will have me, m'lady. Okay. We will see. Yeah, the coffee shop. Dude, that coffee shop is so fucking cool. Oh my god. Okay, guys. Oh. Okay. Maybe. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Maybe you and I, as a community, go on a date first and find places to take Silver, if she says yes, to a date. Oh my god, best date request ever. Then I should send her a note that says like yes or no. Tick one box. Okay. Okay. I think she'll say yes. I think I got her at the m'lady part. That must have, you know, gotten her stoked, right? React yay or nay. Date night scouts reporting in. M'lady. Can we hide in the closet and watch your date? Yeah. So what we could do is turn on my stream and bring you guys along. What do you guys think of that idea? So Jarko, welcome back for 6 months. What? Crazy. Oh, you can pretend you're the waiter. Yeah. Date room acquired. Bravo 6, going dark. Oh my god. Okay, so as we go out through the stream, I will update you if she responds. Okay? Now, running through that one more time. Silver, it is with a great honor that I kneel before you and ask for your hand in a date with me in VR. Next week, I will wine you and dine you and mystify you if you will have me, m'lady. Why am I like this? Are we helping you plan a date or a heist? Because this is starting to sound like a heist movie. A little bit of both. As a Shadowblade, welcome back for 2 months. I appreciate that. I hope you've had a good time. Oh my gosh. Hey T Marshall, how you doing, man? Oh, that got me nervous. Should I put my heart rate monitor on? Wow, I just like burped like 6 times, I'm pretty sure. Oh shoot, I don't know where my phone is. Ah, I'll get it later. Okay, so don't forget to tip your fedora, my lady. And we'll see. Dude, I didn't even hear. Wait, where's the checking? Someone did a checking for the bits, TTS, and I have not heard it yet. That was a long time ago. It hasn't even happened. Okay, hang on. Let me open my browser again. I'm gonna try one more time. Stream. I did update it. Let me try one more time and then we will go. Let's see. Bits. Test bits.
Dot, this is a test bit alert.
Test bit alert. How come it says dot? I'm gonna disable it. And then I'm gonna save it. And then I'm going to enable it. And then open text-to-speech, enabled. Minimum bits to read is 100. Bronze, spam security, off, volume, high, include.
Dot, dot.
Oh, that was really fast. That was really fast. Yo, that just happened. Bree, how'd you do that? How did you do that? Can someone do another one? Elsa Cyber, welcome back for 4 months. Wait, no.
Dotel underscore.
Okay, still delayed, but... Oh, no. Okay, guys. Oh, my God. Okay, that's gonna be a lot. Okay,
Dot, this is a test bit alert.
Okay. Where's everyone else's? Guys, hold on, please. No more. Just one.
Dot, hello, it's me, Brian TTS. I'm awake now.
Who just did that one? Who did the Brian? Okay, that was Video James. How come when Bree did it, it was immediately? It's backed up. What is happening? Blood Queen 6, this is Wingman Gobo 5. Okay, hang on.
Dot, is this thing on? Welcome back, Lena. Now please inject me with some of that red Gatorade. I feel dehydrated.
Every time I disable it, I hear a bit alert.
Dot test.
Sorry for the quiet. I'm just like trying to figure out what's happening here. I wonder if it has anything to do with my custom.
Dot, I'm magic, baby.
Okay. He is very fickle, eh? What if we change it to Amy? You think that'll make any difference? Do you guys think that has anything to do with just like Streamlabs? Yeah, there's no delay. Oh, wait. Do you have to set it to no delay? Maybe. Yeah.
Dot, Lena, you're so smooth with your pickup lines with the ladies.
It looks like your general settings tab is set for 2 second delay, and then it looks like your alert duration got changed to 29 seconds. On the lowest bit alert for some reason. I think the low bits are causing a huge delay. Okay. Where is that? Sound volume, alert duration. Should I turn it to 1 second and then...
Dot Blood Queen 6, this is Wigman Gobo 5. The silvered bird has landed, I repeat.
Okay, so I'm gonna change it to 1 second and maybe the 29 seconds was too long. Sorry, Oni is messaging me because he's the go-to guy. Okay, I changed it. The other bit alerts are at 8 seconds. Oh, okay. Okay. Saving.
Dot, Lena Lazar is an adorable dork.
Ew. Go back to Brian.
Dot chat, the gates are open. Go ahead.
Dot, this is a test bit alert. Dot, dot.
Okay. Are you a blood elf? Or a nymph? Or a siren?
Dot, dot.
Blood elf? Blood elf sounds nice. Maybe a blood elf. I'm just a vampire. Yeah, why does it say dot? Oni, do you know why? Also, hi, Oni.
Dot, great googly moogly. Lena is a cutie.
Seems to be going faster? what Crom said. I'm a vampire that happens to have elf ears. Okay, that seems to be working. What's the nucleus?
The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell.
There! That was fast! HG, you just said that. Oh, it's working! Also, Nucleoid, welcome back for 9 months. Okay, Bree, I read that joke. Minus the cheer, and that is hilarious. Also, Oni, thank you so much for fixing that. I broke it. That was me. My bad. Oni, thank you for helping me. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think, okay, text-to-speech is on at 100 bits for TTS. I still don't know why the dot is there, but it's fixed. Oni, you're amazing. Thank you. Dot underscore, dot underscore. Okay, how many of you guys are sick of me talking and are ready for a game? Who is ready? Oh, Alfina! Alfina, hi! Hi! How are you? How is your stream? Welcome on in! Hi! I don't know, I'm not using my hands. Hi! What did you stream today? Void Raid? Nice to see you. Can we get a shout out for Alfina? She's very, 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 very cool. Very cool. Also to Blue Man Z, thank you so much for the bits. And I don't know why it's not popping up. Everyone's gonna hate TTS on my channel. Thank you so much for the raid. I really appreciate it. It's always lovely to see you. And JVC, thank you so much for the blood. I appreciate it. Thank you. How's vacation? Good, but I missed you guys. And I missed you guys too much. So now I'm here. I could not handle not streaming. I'm glad to be back. Also, can please huge shout out to Alfina, please. Did you say what you ended up streaming today? Did I miss it? What'd you end up doing? Yeah, dude, I missed the hell out of you guys. I'm glad to be back. Also, in my time gone, Ravenous Devils came out, and I can't wait to play it. Bioshock 2? I liked Bioshock 2 more than Bioshock 1. So I like you more.
Dot could never be sick of you talking. Dot all hail Lena Laza, the Blood Queen, the Bashojo Baphomet, the consumer of nuggies, the maven of mayo.
I never did the DLCs. Also, thank you for the bits, guys. I never did the DLCs, but I've been meaning to. I love Bioshock 2. Love, 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 love. Also, Brunk, thank you so much for gifting that to Alfina. I appreciate it. Yeah, Bioshock 2 is a good choice, man. Proud of you. Was it because of the giant drill for Bioshock 2? I think I liked it because you got to play the Big Daddy. Yeah. You know what? Yeah, multiplayer wasn't bad. I do agree with that. It was good, but I didn't like the third one. The third Bioshock can go suck it. Not very good. I think the storyline was pretty good. I didn't really like the atmosphere. Yeah, I do like Big Daddies. I have a Big Daddy figurine. They're great. Even though that could be taken differently. So anyway, yeah, yes. Let's begin, shall we? Mods, can we change it to Ravenous Devils, please? I will put you guys up here, and I will put the chat here. And me here, and the sound. First thing I hear when I join stream. Okay, folks. Okay. What if I put the chat over here, actually? And the game. Okay. Let me make the chat bigger, actually. Am I going to check out the Vampire Masquerade game coming out soon? 100%. Yes. Without fail. Anything vampire, dealing with vampires, I'm in. Okay. Lena likes Big Daddy said, okay. Also, thank you, Oni. I really appreciate it. So, how many of you guys know what Ravenous Devils is? Anyone? Okay. Also, Lazy, welcome back. How many of you guys want to see a trailer to know what it's about?
Dot, I learned from the Kawaii Orca that the narrator says this fancily, breasts. Dot, I knew a vampire who was trying to get better at improv acting. She gave it her best shot, but kept slipping out of character. She just couldn't find a role she could sink her teeth into. Dot, Lena likes Big Daddy Ace, that explains so much.
Big Daddy Ace. Okay, that's true. I will grab a YouTube trailer. I'm very excited about it, but you guys have to remember, I am a horror VTuber, okay? So, this is a pretty gruesome, blood-friendly game, and I'm really excited for it. So, if you have a weak stomach, might not be your cup of tea, but let's watch the trailer together, shall we?
Decided to use an unusual ingredient in our specialties as a result of the insanely high meat prices. Due to sheer hunger or simply because it tastes so delicious. Human flesh is highly appreciated. We do not know the reason why, and we don't really care.
But don't worry. We don't waste anything. Even their clothes are cleverly reused by Percival. They just need a little patching up, and then they are ready for sale again. At full price, of course. We are working so damn hard to do things right and earn as much money as we can.
Jesus. So, it's essentially Sweeney Todd. Right, but the game. So I'm really excited. Is there a detection system? I don't know how the game plays, but I'm excited. Yeah. Okay, so it is pretty much we are killing people and we are selling them in food. Yeah. Okay, day zero, let's begin. I barely slept on the train. My thoughts kept me awake with a burning fever to see our new home. My wife, Hildred, and I decided to move suddenly. She hurriedly packed our luggage, taking only what was strictly necessary. We cut a good deal buying this place near the river, which had previously been owned by a well-known barber in the town. This house is surprisingly large. There's enough space on the ground floor to turn into a beautiful pub, while downstairs in the basement, there's already a large, cozy kitchen, and I can't wait to get to know my new customers. I've always enjoyed watching people eating the meals I've cooked for them lovingly. My husband, Percival, has cleaned the first floor and set up his room for business, a fancy tailor shop. It won't be long before we see the women from the local districts showing off the beautiful outfits he has made for them. We are going to bring home the gold with our business. You may wonder what the secret behind our success is. Our loyal clients, obviously. Fantastic people. I feel kind of sorry about killing them. We have decided to use an unusual ingredient in our specialties. As a result of the insanely high meat prices due to sheer hunger or simply because it tastes so delicious, human flesh is highly appreciated. We do not know the reason why, and we do not really care.
But don't worry. We don't waste anything. Even their clothes are cleverly reused by Percival, and they just need a little patching up, and then they are ready for sale again. At full price, of course. We are working so damn hard to do things right and earn as much money as we can. Why is there no background music, and why was that so fast to read? Goodness, I see Lucky the Bear Girl. How are you doing? It's nice to see you. Hi. Can I get a shout out for Lucky? I would really appreciate it. Thank you. Oh, Quad, I'm so sorry. Quad, congratulations and happy 1 year anniversary in this wonderful community. And we're happy that you're here, and thank you for all the love and support you've given this community. Thank you. How have you been, Lucky? Let me be sure that everything is, am I too big? I might be too big. I will little smaller so that you guys can see everything. If I'm too much in the way, don't be afraid to let me know, okay? I'm gonna move the game a little bit over here, and you guys here, and me over here, and me over here. Okay. Hey mods. Oh no, the mods changed it to Ravenous Devils. You guys just have to refresh.
Dot, I've heard that human tastes like pork.
We're running out of meat fast. The people in this town are like hungry dogs. At least this means that moving here was the right choice. We'll get rich. Not too fast, darling. We must keep a low profile and work hard. We know all too well how much we are risking. Yes, I know. You don't have to keep repeating that. Throw this corpse down into the kitchen. I'll take care of it. All right, let's grab this poor wretch. Sooner or later, I'm going to end up breaking my back. Okay, so there's a body here. Oh my gosh. This is exciting. Good evening, Angel. How are you? Okay, let me grab this body. Now I need to throw the corpse through the trapdoor, and it'll be the kitchen in no time. Okay. Also, Isaac, welcome back for 2 months. How are you doing? I bought a sub and it was to Lena. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Thank you. I hope you continue to enjoy your time here. Okay, so we take this body, we picked it up, and then we put it down here. Oh my god. Jesus! Finally, fresh meat. The trapdoor is working brilliantly. It's time to stock up on some minced meat. The new meat grinder is great for larger prey. Let's grab the corpse. Okay. Now it's time to grind. Okay. Okay, I should take a look at my grandma's recipe book. I'll also be able to add all my future recipes to it. Okay, recipe book. Where's the recipe book? Recipes. Okay. Pie. We need flour and human meat. Okay. Well, oh, Alucard, thank you so much for the gifted subs. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thank you. One of the goals that we're pretty close to is if we hit 300 subs
total for the like stream session, I will do an entire Kirby marathon to beat Forgotten Land. Well, I need flour and minced meat to make a delicious meat pie. I can already smell it cooking. Okay, so we need flour. The graphics and the like style is really great. I'm liking this. Okay, so we get flour and we put it down. Now the other one. We pick up the human meat. Okay. And somehow we just make a pie. All set for cooking. Let me take the tray. Okay, so we take the tray and then we put it in the oven. Does no one smell the dead bodies?
Is this based off of Sweeney Todd?
I would think so. It seems exactly like Sweeney Todd. Like 100%. Yes. By making some changes, I could cook faster. Or we could fix the other two ovens, though we need more money for that. So this feels like Diner Dash, but like with people. Really? Do you think if you grind up humans, there's no more smell? And if you grind up humans, you're getting the bones and the organs and the skin. The meat pies are looking golden brown. Okay, look, this is going to be really weird. Don't quote me on this. But I would imagine that you would need to, like, open up the bodies and then peel away the skin and the organs and take the meat out. Then you get the meat and then you dice it up and mince it up and cook it, right? All right. Clipping and chipping. Okay, guys. Also, Brock, thank you for the bits. I don't know why DDS isn't working. The meat pies are looking golden brown. Time to take them out. Okay.
That smells so good.
The display stand is empty, so I'll place these meat pies on there. This way, customers will be able to serve themselves. Okay. Wait. Oh. Oh, that's neat! Let's fill it.
Ready to eat.
Can you guys hear it okay, by the way? Is the game loud enough for you guys? I can like raise it. I wonder if my husband is ready too. He has to clean up that mess on the floor. Take a look. Okay, so I have to clean this up. No one can come here until there's no blood left on the floor. Also, Lalandro, thank you for the gifted subs. Hi, welcome back. And thank you for paying it forward. That was really nice of you. Holy cow. Thank you very much. Thank you. That was very kind of you. Okay, so we take this. Let's get a mop and clean it up. Okay.
There's blood everywhere.
That's the fastest mopping I've ever seen in my life. I stole some clothes earlier. The display mannequin in exposition isn't dressed. I could patch up some of the stolen clothes and resell them at a steep price, of course. Waste not, want not. This may be a humble shop, but I am a professional. So let's take the stolen cloth from the pile. And now it's time to give this new sewing machine a whirl. Okay? So we're getting the clothes from the dead
body. What did the cannibal get for dinner when he arrived home late? He got the cold shoulder. Anyone else getting hungry? One night I stabbed a vampire, beat zombies to death and killed the devil itself. My wife rushed into the room and shouted, "You're supposed to give them candies, Frank."
Okay, that was a good one. I liked that one. Oh my god. I think that's the best joke I've ever heard. Who was that? Who did that? Who did that joke? Was that Brie? Who was that? That was... Okay, Brie, that was a great one. That was 10 out of 10. Wait. Does Kraken have text-to-speech on? Or does he have donation? Okay, wait, what can I... Can someone copy and paste that? I want to do that into Kraken's chat. No? Okay, doesn't he have, like, donations that the sound will go off when you donate? Not right now? Okay. Also, Flesh, welcome back. Can someone copy and paste that? I'm gonna go into a stream right now and paste it, and then I'm gonna leave. Okay? That was a really good joke. Okay. Okay, copying. Okay, 14-month anniversary.
The line knows where the story is. It's over in this direction. Onward, Stanley, to destiny. Though, here's a thought. Wouldn't wherever we end up be our destination, even if there's no story there?
What?
Or to put it another way, is the story of no destination still a story? Simply by the act of moving forward, are we implying a journey such that a destination is inevitably conjured into being via the very manifestation of the nature of life itself? Okay, Stanley,
okay, shut
up. I need to follow this train of thought for a minute. Just stick with me. Now, we can both agree that the nature of existence is in fact a byproduct of one's subjective experience of that existence, right?
Shut up.
Okay. Now, if my experience of your existence rests
inside
of your subjective experience of this office, is this office, in fact, the skeleton of my own relative experiential mental subjective construct?
Whoa.
Hang on. That got a bit weird back there. Well, I'd like to apologize. Not sure where I was going with all that.
Where did the joke go?
I think what we need right now
is
a bit of music to lighten the mood.
Oh!
Okay, that did not go as I had hoped. So we're playing that later this week. Are you guys excited? I don't know anything about the game, but everyone's been playing it, so it's like, okay, I will try it. I've never played it ever. I don't really know anything at all. I don't know what you guys were saying about a bucket. Okay. I don't know what to expect. Are you guys okay watching it, even though a lot of people have been playing it? It's so good? Okay. No, I don't think anyone will spoil anything, so... You'll understand when you grow up. Okay. I'm excited then. Okay. Coordination and cooperation are the core of our business. I should just adjust the timing of my work according to Hildred's needs. The clothes are finally ready. Okay, so we did the clothes. Put them on the mannequin. Dude, the style of this game is really great.
Masterpiece.
Everything seems to be set ready. Now we can welcome our customers. Open up the shops. Okay. Wait, so is this the front of the shop? This is the front of the shop. Okay. My dear customers, please come inside. Take what you desire. It's lucky that I filled the display stand. Otherwise, they would have been waiting till I was while I was cooking. Every meal has a different price. I cannot give it away for free, after all. Guess thank you for the bits. Why would that go off? I'll mark them differently from one another in the recipe book. They will pay a lot for my delicious meals. Ooh, it seems like someone's looking for a new outfit. You never know if your work and style will be appreciated by the people. Always keep in mind to do the best job you can. We don't want bad reviews getting out. He thanked me for the resub but didn't read the message.
Line. Line. Come on. One night I stabbed a vampire, beat zombies to death, and killed the devil itself. My wife rushed into the room and shouted, "You're supposed to give them candies, Frank." What? What does that mean? Halloween joke? Okay.
Ladies, find a dude like this gent in the game.
This is exciting.
A man who meets
just
his ladies
needs. Sorry, well, it could be anything. What do you want our story to be? Go wild. Use your imagination. Whatever it might be, Stanley, I'm ready for it.
Oh no. Did somebody hear me laugh in the background? Oh my god. Anyway. Okay, that was definitely an underappreciated joke. And unappreciated, dude. That was the good joke. Literally, if you make me laugh, it's a good joke. It's a good fucking joke. Okay. Now we are alone, and I can provide Hildred with some more meat. Okay, so what happens here? Oh! Yelling things, welcome back for three. I just ripped off her clothes. Okay, I always have to remind myself to clean up. I'm confident that Hildred is doing a great job. Okay, so what we have to clean after. Complete objective. Clients killed, blood cleared. Okay, clear the blood. Okay, grab the, where am I? Okay, I'm coming down. Okay, put her in the grinder. I want to find different ways of cooking.
A pie or a meatball.
Okay, then I get the clothes. Oh my god, it is like Diner Dash. Holy shit, it's Diner Dash. Okay, recipes. More pie, how do we get more recipes? Okay, we get the, here. And
as fast as I can.
No, put the tray down. Okay. Here. And then here. And then here. And then here. Okay, how's he doing? Oh no, she's gonna see. Oh no, please don't. Okay, she left. Okay, wait. Go get close. Okay, wait. Go get the clothes. Okay, go get the clothes. Get the clothes.
Moving there.
Okay, put this in here. So, oh my god, I have to go much faster. Get the clothes and then put it on here. Put it on here. Okay, put it on the...
I like this color.
Okay, clean up.
Right.
Okay. Oven. Okay. And then put it on the here. Okay. Put it on there. And then he's gonna make more stuff. Oh my god. Okay. I'm already stressing out. Okay, how's she doing? Go kill
as fast as I can.
More people. Okay. Okay. This is done. Okay, great. You're doing great. Wait, why are you in here? Okay, I'm going to grab this first and put this on first because money is more important. And then we're
it's
going...
really warm.
Really warm. Yep, and then we're going to kill him. We're just going to... Oh. Okay, all right. Doing great. Okay. Oh, great. Okay. Okay. There's a lot. There's so much going on. Okay, then we're gonna clean. Okay. Dead bodies. Okay. Also, Angel, have a wonderful sleep, and thank you so much for hanging out with us today. Very interesting game. Okay. How's she doing? Okay, we have this. Right? Okay, and then we put the meat down. And then we get the flour. Infinite flour. Okay, we put this on the plate. Put this in the oven. Okay, she's going in the oven. And then we're going to get the clothes from the dead people. And then we're going to make the clothes. And there's no more pie. So he's upset. He left. So we made pies. The pies are cooking. So while the pies are cooking, we're going to take this dead body. I wish there was a different way to kill them, maybe. But for now, we're going to mince. We're just going to mince them. And this guy's... hey, thank you for your service. But the clothes are ready. So we're going to get the clothes. And we're going to make a sale. We're going to make a sale by putting them on...
It's really warm.
Yep, it's really warm. So we're going to get this guy really quickly. And we're going to...
There's blood everywhere.
There's lots of blood everywhere. We're going to take his clothes and rip them off. And then we're going to throw him down here. And we're going to get... Okay, we're doing good. There's lots of blood. Okay, she's ready. She's ready.
All right.
Okay. Oh, shoot. They're getting upset. They're getting upset. Okay. Go. Go. Put. I don't know what she just said. Okay. Close. Okay. Oh no, it's getting faster. Okay. Okay, he's making it. She has pies. Okay. This is kind of a hard game, but there's got to be more to this game, right? Okay, so what are you doing in here? No, he's gonna get upset. Okay. Clothes. Don't worry, sir. I'm on my way with the clothes that you've never seen before. Freshly made clothes. It's a very good color. You, sir, I'm gonna take care of you. Roll fast. 1-2-1-2. That's right. That's great. Doing great. Okay, we have a few more pies ready and available. Meal sold. We just want. There we go. One more meal. Looking great. Okay, you, gonna grab you. And I'm gonna, looking great. A little bit of you, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. And then I'm gonna throw you down there. And then I'm gonna get a little bit of the meat. Meat time. And then I'm gonna put it down. This is a lot. Nope, pick it up. Oh, I did it! Starting over is never easy. There are lots of improvements that need to be made. I wrote the list of things we need to do to improve our business. This way, we will serve as many customers as possible with the fancier shops. Let's see what we can improve.
Upgrades. I like this. Ooh. I want steak. Tomatoes. Skins. Oh! What is she holding? Guys, what is she holding? A rat? These skins are cool. Okay. She can cook more with an upgraded bench. I have 38. Oh my god. Mannequins. A faster sewing machine. Tables. Self-service. More space on the display. Okay, this is gonna be cool. Dog. Zealot says dog. Very wonderful use of your first time chat chatter. Very proud of you. Okay, guys, should we go for different kinds of... Oh, steak is 50. Sausages are 35. I think that we should spend more money on the foods. That way we are able to get more money. So she said... Oh, Jax Tech, welcome back for 14 months. She said that we will get more money based on the kinds of foods we make. So should we make sausages? What do you guys think? Should we do sausages or should we do like another workbench so she can cook more?
I think those are the two best options. Or cook meals faster. Sausages? Sausages. Sausages. Okay. Alright. Sausages it is. Got it. So maybe we can clean up first before we open shops. What about tomatoes?
There's blood everywhere.
Let me get upgrades. 50. 50. So we have 3.6 now, and these are 50. Wait, do we need a grinder for sausages? Let me see what else we can do here. You need a table to sell sausages? Lalandro, no!
I should clean this from time to time.
Wait, what about this one right here? This looks like sausages. Okay, I have a sausage here.
As fast as I can.
Wait, I just mixed minced meat with a sausage. I don't think that's going to be anything. Okay, let's see how he's doing. Okay, so he's got this ready. Okay, so that's fine. Everything's clean. Before I open shop, I'm going to put stuff on the display. Tables give more money. Okay, how many of you guys, I know I asked earlier, how many of you guys have played this game? And by the way, I checked the reviews. There are heaps of good reviews on this game. Like, so far, it's been nothing but good. That's why I was like, you know what? Okay, I'll play it. The reviews are great. Can I trash this? What do I put? Okay, it's empty. Okay, so let's make some stuff first. You watched another streamer play it. How did they like it? You're going through an almost second time? Oh my goodness. How long is this game, you reckon? I've been playing it. I'm surprised it's only like $5. It's very inexpensive. Also, Dark Raven, thank you so much. Welcome back for 9 months. Okay, so she's cooking. He's ready.
Moving there.
Why is it everywhere I'm clicking and there's blood splatter? Moving there. Okay, pies are ready. Okay, so we've set up. It was about 4 hours. Perfect. We can just play this today. Wait, do you guys know what I'm playing tomorrow? Oh. Guys, the secret reveal is tomorrow. I forgot to mention that. A secret is tomorrow. The secret of secrets. A big secret. Like a big secret is tomorrow. If you know, you know. But if you don't know... Silver messaged me back. That was so cute, Lamau. I just woke up from a nap. I think I can do next week. It would depend on what day and how long. Thank you so much. Welcome back for 4 months. We've done it. Okay. Well, m'lady, fear not, as I will humbly await any day that works for m'lady. I will not take too much time of your beautiful life. I will take you for sushi and steak and maybe some tea. You and me? Ah ha ha. M'lady.
fucking actual psycho. Oh my fucking god. Well, m'lady, fear not, as I will humbly await any day that works for m'lady. I will not take too much time of your beautiful life. I will take you for sushi and steak, maybe some tea, you and me. Ha ha ha, m'lady. Oh boy. So, tips for Dora. Shall we open shop? God, that was disgusting. What is wrong with me? Okay. Shops are open. Oh, she's typing. She's typing. Wait. She's typing. So, Brown Wolf, welcome back for 10 months. Alucard, thank you for the gifted subs. I appreciate the support. Thank you. She's typing. She's typing. She's typing. Yeah, I love Sweeney Todd. I was wondering if, like, how closely this game was to Sweeney Todd. Oh, she stopped typing. Pardon Valiant Knight, but the phrase pairing of sushi and steak is quite curious. Oh my god, she's still typing. She's still typing. Oh my god. We mustn't pair thy, pair such things. We will cleanse our palates as if anew. And enjoy the evening new. M'lady. I can't believe she's RPing with me. What is she gonna say? Oh, how you make my heart swoon ever so. Guys, what do I say? Guys, what do I say? What do I say? What do I say? What do I say? I'm in. I'm in. Iskra 918, thank you for the blood, thank you. Don't fuck up, shit, flatter her, panic. It warms my cold soul to know your heart swoons for thee. I can't say m'lady again. I've said it like 10 times. She's typing. She's typing. She's typing. Also, Hyrule, welcome back for 10 months. 10 months, let's go. Congratulations, and thank you so much for being around for so long. Thank you. Okay, but she's trying to think of what to say. I will take you yonder along brisk walks in the... I would lavish the thought of an adventure in the VR of chat with such a beautiful soul as the... My sweet little crumpet,
I will cherish the memories, so I will send a bird your way, so please, I will send a messenger bird, and await the answer. Okay, not as deeply as I shall cherish your scrumptious bosom in the virtual world. Oh, my dear lady, my heart, hi Daniel, welcome back for a whole year. Can we get a shout out for Daniel? Oh, my dear lady, my heart yearns for the moment our bosoms may meet. Oh, my dear lady, my heart yearns for the moment our bosoms may finally meet. And they will dance in the moonlight on sweet, soft beaches. Thank you for the gifted subs. Forever they will dance. The great dance of bosom. Oh my god. Okay, it's confirmed. It's confirmed. It worked. It worked. I got him. Got him. Okay, my lady. I will send a messenger to confirm thy dates when my lady is ready. I'm gonna sip. Crusty Jugglers, welcome back for 5 months. Oh, heart, be still. And Finn. Thank you. Alucard, thank you for the gifted subs. Oh boy. That was nice. Victory. Yes, Silver said yes. How long is an appropriate time to let pass before asking for feet pics? Maybe like an hour? Also, Smush, welcome back for 4 months. Nice to see you again, too. I love her. Oh my god. Okay, what's happening? We opened the shop. Whew. Oh boy. Okay, is shop actually open? What's happening? Hello? Okay, let's just start making more pies. Okay. We have the meat.
As fast as I can.
The flour. And we take this and we put it in the oven and then maybe make sausages next.
Now I just wait.
It doesn't work just between VTubers. Trust me. Just send the person you like a lot a message. They'll know.
All right.
Oh, okay, you have to. My hand's free. Wait, she's gonna take it? Okay, great.
It's really warm.
Excuse me, gotta kill you. Excellent. She's got pies in the oven. I'm doing it. Okay, we're gonna put more pies in there. We're gonna clean this up. The triple milady really does the work. Yeah, 100%. 20 m'ladies. Just go m'lady, m'lady, m'lady. Then that's it. You know, you got it. Done and done. Okay, she needs fresh meat. Okay, let me clean this. Okay, we grab this. And then we do this. Okay, so we grab this. Let's put, can we put the body in this sausage thing right here? Oh my god.
A pie or a meatball? What will be your destiny?
It's pretty much Sweeney Todd the video game. Yes. Yep. Yep. How you doing, Sheenus? Wow. Okay, put it back. Okay, let's cook some sausages. I have not done the sausages before. Okay. Oh yeah. Kill that guy. Okay. Let's do the some sewing first. Okay, sausages are cooking. She's hungry. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. I hope you're doing well, Sheenus. It's always nice to see you, man. Okay, sausages are ready. Okay, then we put the sausages here. Ooh. Okay, he's ready with this. And then we're going to put this... You love the steak animation? Oh, I can't wait to see all the animations with killing... Yeah, that's weird. That's a weird thing to say. That's a weird thing to say.
I like this color.
That's it. Anyway. I can't wait to see more from the game. The game is going to be great. Okay. So this is here. Let's cook more. Let's get more sausages. Okay. Gordon Ramsay. Oh my gosh. Also, Nemesia. How come I can't say that right? Amnesia. Welcome back for 16 months. I really appreciate that. How have you been? Okay, put this here. Everyone ate the sausages already. Okay, we put the sausages in here. Okay, that's still going. Let's get more body into the grinder. Okay. Let me get this. She wants to buy some clothes, so we'll just go watch her. Also, Lord Leon, welcome back for 8 months. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that.
All right. This is a masterpiece.
Okay, so that's done. Let's make some more. Put that on the go. Okay, that's great. Now we kill him. Snowqualm, welcome back, by the way. Thank you. 10 months on a 9-month streak. All hail. Thank you.
There's blood everywhere.
So happy to be back. I missed you guys heaps, man. Oh, sausages. You want food? I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I'm being distracted by chat. All right. Okay, here we go. Put him down there. Why is there body in my sausage? We specialize in body sausages. Sometimes a little bit of bone, sometimes a little bit of eyeballs, a little bit of meat, a little bit of organ. That's just how we do it here. I hope it's okay that I struggled to say your name. Well, you're more than welcome to teach me the right way. Okay, we sold a lot of sausage. Let's go grind this body. Yeah, somehow the tailor has no blood splatter on anything. Don't know how they did that. Oh, wait, are we done? Should probably buy some new work tools. I'm sure even well-known people will visit our shops then. Oh, wait, are we done for the day? Did we do it? Bad orders? Zero. Okay. Also crazy. Thank you so much for the bits. I appreciate it. Okay, we did good. Upgrades. Tomatoes are 50. We have minced meat. Maybe I can cook more. So this is only 20. I feel like this is probably a good idea. And there's nothing that's just 7. So there's nothing cheap. So I guess let's go with that. No, I'm actually on Ravenous Devils. You just have to refresh and then you'll see that I'm on Ravenous. That happens sometimes. I forgot to mention, if you end a day holding a body, there's a chance you'll lose it. I paused a little bit longer because I thought I heard a sheep. Oh, I didn't lose it.
As fast as I can. I should clean this from time to time.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Where's the other workstation stuff? Here's a tray. Oh, is this another workstation here? This thing? Oh, the blanket.
No, I just wait.
Okay. She can put more together. Oh, okay. I like this game. Okay. What are your guys' favorite bits about this game so far? There's nothing I need to do here. There's sausages there. Okay. My name is inspired by Greek mythology, a mix between Mnemosyne and... do you pronounce the M? Or is the M silent? I like the sausages. The spiky club. People clap. I know I'm a vampire, but that's a lot of blood. Yeah, that was... It's mostly the sounds. Maybe we open shop? Hi, Trap. Oh, we moved to her not long ago. No one should know us. Who may have sent this? Did you tell anyone about our departure? Silence. Let me read. God, someone knows our secret. Uh-oh. What does it say? Nothing good. Just threats. Apparently the sender knows us really well. We have an admirer. We can't leave again. We spent everything we had on this building. I don't like the situation either. But I don't think he means trouble. Rather, he could be a rich client. He talks about a reward. I wouldn't trust that. We haven't much choice. So... what do we do? Now? Nothing. We just play his game. He'll get back to us. If what's written in this letter is true, we would risk our lives by leaving. He seems to be a powerful man in the city. Well then, let's hope we'll get some money out of this. Never a dull day for us. This should have voice acting, by the way. Not sure if it's off the settings or something. Yeah, that's very weird. I will check out the settings. It's like there's no music and no voice, and I wonder if it's a bug. Hippan, welcome back for 3 months. How are you? Hi. Finally home from work. Welcome home. I'll get back to work. Me too. Let's do it. Little animations are so cute. Okay, upgrades again. Mails. Select mail to read. This one. Oh, do you guys want me to read all of this? This is a long letter. How many of you guys want me to read this? Read it. Me. Mwah. Story time. Nah, it's okay. Read. Read it. Okay. Okay, here we go. Read the entire code of the game. You got it.
My esteemed Rhodes, I must admit that your arrival in the city has got me pretty excited. And please, I beg of you not to interpret these words as a threat, but merely as a great opportunity. I know what is going on at your shop. I do often wonder, how do you manage all of those corpses? In any case, I decided to contact you to ask for a favor. But before I do that, I would like to assure you, your secret is safe with me, if you do what I am about to request. I've been eating human flesh for a long time. I'm sure you will not find what I say as shocking as others might, though. You cannot even imagine how difficult it has been for me to get my fill. From now on, however, with you around, I trust things will be far easier for me. I will give you specific instructions for the prey that I would like to savor. After all, I will not just settle for the average Londoner. Once the targets have been killed, you will prepare a delicious banquet for me. It will be that you do not attempt... Oh, it will be perfect. When your job is done, a life-changing reward will await you. I would like to suggest that you do not attempt to run away. I will be watching your every move, and I will know where you are at all times. Moreover, I suppose the local police would greatly appreciate a tip-off regarding the unexplained disappearances in town. I will send you details of the first target soon. Kind regards, your new friend, Jay.
Ooh. Okay, all right, we're ready to go. Okay, all right. Open shops. Hi, Ari, how are you doing? Can you get a shout out for Ari? How are you? Okay. First customer.
As fast as I can.
Anyway, is anyone here yet? Okay, they're hungry. Okay, we got sausages ready to go. Okay, someone's already bought that, so let's take this. Okay, we put this on here. That guy's gonna die. Let's put some more sausages up here.
This is a masterpiece.
Okay, this guy dies. Okay. Throw clear.mp3. Fallout Shelter was pretty good. I did enjoy Fallout Shelter.
There's blood everywhere.
Okay, so we got this. Oh, we can get this. And then he goes and puts that there. Okay. She gets this. She puts... Oh, and there's a dead body. Okay. Let's clean this.
There's blood everywhere.
Where did you send me something? Missed. Also, feel free to message me on Discord, by the way. Okay, wait. She's got the body. Okay, there's still food. Okay, we're gonna do this. Twitter for later? Okay, I will check Twitter, for sure. Okay, we got this. Also, can we get a shout for Mistwalker? I almost never check my Twitter. It's a very bad habit. Okay, he's here. Okay. He dies. Oh, I need my hands free. Okay, put that back. Why is he waiting to be killed? Is it like a tailoring, measuring? Oh, okay, he's got that sorted. Okay, these are out of the oven. We put this here. She's very angry. Okay, don't be angry. Don't be angry. I'm getting pies on the go. Okay, this is here. Oh my god. Okay, pies are ready. Go get some sausages. Wait, no, please don't be angry. What the heck? No. Oh god, I got an angry review. Oh gosh, put that down. So go get some sausages, quickly. Okay. Oh god, oh no. Sausages are here. I'll pick this up. Put it in the oven. Okay, pick this up, put that here. Okay, we still have some pies. I got an angry review. Oh, am I feeding people other people? Maybe.
As fast as I can.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Some are just assholes. Oh my god. Okay. One here. Okay. We clean this. We clean this. Okay. Okay, we get this guy. How about, Ari, you take a close look and you tell me.
From time to time.
Yeesh. All right. Okay. This person is waiting here. Okay. Kill you. One of these. One of those. One of those. One of these. Okay. If it looks like sausage, it is sausage. Okay, let's get more sausage. Just put it down on this plate here. It's like Diner Dash, but for cannibals. Okay, got, is there no more sausage? Does the sausage just sell out? Okay, I'm hurrying up. Hang on, guy. Okay, last clients. Okay, one here. Okay, one here. Okay, we've got sausage. Wait, there's sausage right there. Do you not want sausage? Great. Okay, thank you. Take this. Okay, and put it in here. Okay, clean the body. What if you get a sausage in your sausage? Hey, do you think that's possible? If you got a sausage and you put it in the middle and then you put mince around it, like sausage, and then you cooked it, would it be like a cooked sausage inside a cooked sausage? Can that work? I say we eat the person we gave the bad review.
I watched a recent horror movie about a trampoline, but I wouldn't recommend it. It's nothing but jump scares.
Bree. I didn't like that one. Smile. Oh my gosh. I hope we didn't do too bad with the orders. Let's see what we can do for upgrades. We have 33. Do we save? Tomatoes is 50. Steak is 50. I want steak. Workbench. Cooking more. I don't think cooking more really did too much. I want another oven. That oven speed? Oven speed, actually. Let's do oven speed. Is there anything for 13? Shiny human shredder produces more minced meat. More sausages. Sewing speed, mannequins, stolen clothes, tables. Let's do tables next. Self-service in the greenhouse? Ooh. Also, I want something to drink. Will you guys hang on a second? Will you guys give me one moment? Is that okay? I'll be right back. It's caught on my hair. It's caught on my hair. Thank you.
Okay. Hi. Did you miss me? Hi, everyone. Okay, I'm nice and comfy, and I have some, it's like an orange turmeric juice. There's a glitch in the Lena. We counted! Hopefully I wasn't gone too long. Okay, let's keep going. I kind of like this game, however, I did think, so far my assessment is, why couldn't the green pepper practice archery? Because it didn't have an arrow. I'm gonna copy that. Hang on.
Then a breathing, which is the sequel to suffocating and dying a slow death. Even your parents are getting a sequel, Timmy. Their names are Rob and Jessica, and they'll be taking care of you once your original parents are sent back in time to fight a secret war for the government.
I have a joke.
Sequels can be very fashionable.
Stop the narration.
This young woman is wearing 5 shirts at once, which is the sequel to wearing 4 shirts at once. Look at Becky over there, wearing only 2 shirts at once. Get with the times, Becky.
Aww.
In fact, there is only one single thing in the world that isn't a sequel. It's this. We don't know what it is or why it exists, but it's the
why couldn't the green pepper practice archery? Because it didn't have an arrow.
Just like everything else,
here we have our Queen Lena Laza killing people and taking their blood. Our beautifully queen is back, baby.
Do you remember those long
afternoons
you spent playing the Stanley Parable, watching your precious youth fritter away hour after hour? We've all wasted our childhood.
I have a joke.
And you were fortunate enough to get to waste yours on the Stanley Parable. But the Stanley Parable came out years ago, and you're not a child anymore. You're a man, which is like the sequel to a child. And as a man, you want manly things like taxes and cheating at baseball. You need a man's video game, Timmy. And that's why the Stanley Parable 2 will be perfect for you. It's as manly as video games can get.
Ugh.
And if you don't believe me, let's look at the burly hunk of a man who's responsible for the game. Huh, here he is, hard at work. His 8-pack. And he's the cutting picture of raw, virile masculinity. Gregory is what we call the ideas guy, and he has the most important role on the team. The ideas guy tirelessly comes up with interesting concepts and then hands them off to the rest of the developers for the relatively simple job of turning those concepts into reality. For example, he's the one who picked up the phone and declared, "Someone ought to make a sequel to the Stanley Parable." Good work, Gregory. Go ahead and take the rest of the day off. With the hard part out of the way, work on the game can now be...
Okay, joke is missed. No more... Yeah. So back to the game.
Moving there.
Why is the game all narration? Can someone don't tell me. Actually, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Okay. The food is up there ready, I think. I don't know if more will fit. One more fit on here? Okay, it looks like it can. And then let's grind up this body. Oh, good night, ghost. Hey, thank you so much for the bits today, by the way. And I hope you had a really good day. I am happy to be back.
A pie or a meatball? What will be your
okay, let's set up the tables. Put one in the oven.
Baking time.
Okay.
Aw, thank you, Large. I appreciate it. It seems like industrialized cannibalism, yes. They like, this couple works together kind of thing. But I was saying before that amazing joke happened. I thought that there would be more to this game, honestly. I am liking it. And I feel like this is a good, like, watch a movie and play on the side kind of game. But I don't know what more there is to it. However, the price tag is quite low, so I understand. Also, enjoy your burger. I was looking forward to more something. Something. Something else from this game, I think. But if it's just like it is a full-on Diner Dash for the whole time... I am keen. What we could do is just like play a little bit more of this and then see what other kind of games we can play that I have on my list and we can just check them out. What do you guys reckon? Like, it has good essence in the game, but it might be that's all this is. It is good for what it is. What games you got? We can go over it. Let's finish this like day up and then let's see what we've got. Yeah, I have completed this game. Want a hint? Sure, what's the hint? I mean, I would assume we just keep doing what the game tells us. Yes, the gameplay loop is straightforward. I think that's definitely what it is. Okay, that's up. Let's get this body down and dusted. This is more or less the game, and it's rather short. Yeah. I think that just with a little bit more time, they could have made this game a bit more immersive and kind of like more to it. But for what it is, I think it is a good game. But it's short and sweet. There's nothing really wrong with that, but... Let's see. Let's clean this up. She made sausages. Let's grind this up. Yeah, there's like no danger mechanic. You would think that there was a little bit more to that. Like someone walked in, there was blood on the floor kind of thing, and you got in trouble and someone like runs away. Give this game a few more minutes to see if it begins to pick up, then take a look at some of the other games. Okay. No, I haven't gotten caught at all. Okay, got a little bit of mince. A little bit of flour. Get it here. And let's go cook it. How's this guy doing? Okay, we got a little bit of this. We're gonna put it on the mannequin.
It's really warm.
Okay, then we're gonna kill this person for whatever reason. Hi, nice to meet you. Okay. Pies in the oven are done. Let's put the pies out.
As fast as I can.
I think getting a dollar is kind of crap. Okay. Let's go back down.
All get this body. Right.
Wait, who said they're a dev? Wait, someone said they're a dev and I missed it. Okay, clean this up. Okay, great. Take this body. Sausages. Oh no, we already have sausages, so I have plenty of human meat already. Last clients. Okay, let's get this going. Okay, so we're done for the day. I did not have any bad orders. Daily profit was great. I have new mail. So what? I wonder what these targets are and how we're going to find them. So we do have steak. We don't have enough money for steak. I wanted to see how the steak was. Or even the tomatoes. I'd have to do a whole nother day to get even close to the steak. An additional oven. Oven speed is up. Meat, additional meat grinder, sausage stuffer, another mannequin. Sewing speed. I would want to get tables. Okay. So how does that look? Finally, we managed to fix a table. Oh, so you can write down the orders and then serve them the food. That's pretty cool. Wait, why is it open? Okay, so I think it's just like describing or telling you how to do this. Okay, so first you take the client's orders, then you cook what they desire and find out what they want to eat. Okay. So it's just more choice. Rush.
That's delicious.
Okay. They just want a steak or a piece of hamburger meat. Okay, I just want to see how this works and let's see what other games we got. So we just get one piece of mince. And we put it down. And we cook it. They literally just want a piece of meat.
Baking time.
And now we wait. I might actually get this game at some point. It looks fun. It is fun. 100% it looks fun. He's telling a Krungo story.
To this fundamental problem with the game. It's the Stanley Parable Reassurance Bucket. You see, Stanley, anytime you're holding the bucket, a sense of calm and ease will fill your mind and your heart.
I was lied to. Thank you.
That smells so good.
Okay, so we have slices of hamburger meat here.
As fast as I can.
Now what?
Eat it before it gets cold.
Okay. Okay. So far, I think I will give this game maybe a 6 out of 10. I think the style is a 10 out of 10 for sure. The music is 10 out of 10. The visuals 10 out of 10. The sounds are really good, but I think it's because it is one of those diner dash type games. It is not like a fully fledged game. I wish they kind of advertise it as that, or like be a little bit more clear. Like, it is a short little cute game. It's not a full game by any means, but it's kind of like a mobile game. It's short, sweet, and it's repetitive, and then you keep like working over time to upgrade little things here and there to make the whole like monotonous pattern easier or more frustrating. Does the mouse have a name? Yeah. His name is Pugsley. Mr. Pugsley. But yeah, this game's good. I don't have any complaints on it at all. Please, are you done with the story? I want to tell you this joke.
Could use a bit of decoration, like balloons.
Okay, let's open up Steam. It's good. I feel like it could be better. I agree with that completely. All right. Just chatting. Okay. So let's put a little bit of noise in the background. What does lo-fi vampire sound like? Lo-fi vampire. Is that a thing? I'm absolutely not interested in Vampire Survivors. I'm so sorry. I know a lot of people like it. Okay. So, We have got Stanley Parable. I will be playing later on in the week. I think like day after tomorrow or something like that. Prop Night we played. Dying Light 2 played. Core Keeper. Sims. Remorse. We could play the rest of Remorse, the list. Because we were halfway through the game. Or we could like have that on a selected day. What else? I want to see, like, there's not a lot of horror games that have come out. Port Keeper was fun and cozy. I did like that a lot. Do you guys want me to try it? I feel like if I play Darkwood, I should like have a devoted day to it. You know what I mean? I shouldn't just like play it on the tail end of another game. I feel like that's not giving it justice. What do you guys think? What's born into fear? The heck is that? Okay, hang on. Hang on. Steam. The hell? Guys, this, I actually would play this. Does this look like something you guys would want to watch? What do you reckon? Boom, 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 boom. I'd play it. I'm gonna put this in my cart just in case. Okay. Let's see, it's very positive. Thanks, Daniel. I would play it. It's in my thing now. Let's see. What's Nightmare of Decay? What's this? That's it. Okay. That's disappointing. Okay. That's it. That's the whole game. That's it. That's the whole thing. That's all of it. Yeah, Ravenous Devils for me was $6. So like $5 for you guys. What is Paper Bride? I think that's like a point and click. Nightmare Reaper. I don't know what the heck that is. Shadowbringer. Is Simon there? What is that? I think I'd played Mood into the Madness a few years ago. Simon, are you there? Simon? I never finished Moon's Madness, so I'd probably play it again. Ooh, I did try them in Us. That was okay. Oh, should I play this? Okay, great, 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 great. Adding this to cart. Okay, 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 okay. Okay. So, what's this? Oh, wait, no. This is kind of like a point and click. Bounty game I want to try with a few friends, but it's like mostly Asia servers. I don't know what Sneak Thief is. That sounds awful. Price of Flesh looks like a reading game. The Hike. Vaximon. Like Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. Fragmented Memories Arc 1. What's this? Is this an RPG horror game? I did do the first Poppy's Playtime, but not the second one. Because they do NFTs. Pregnant! Is there anything else to that? Is there anything else to that? Anything? This looks... Is this any good? It's like $4. Pregnant out of 10. Oh my god. Cold House. Huh. Cold House. Yeah, I knew it. I have not played Half-Life Alyx yet. Mm-mm. Better bring a jacket because it's about to be cold. Yes, I would like to play Swan Song. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. No business like snow business. That's a good one. Cold House. Is it that hot, Mist? It's super cold here. I have the heater on. That sounds nice. I'm gonna add this. Cold House. Okay. 8888 Needle Owl. Iron Lung. I saw a lot of people playing this. I don't know if I'm interested in that though. Village of Zombies. Forlorn. Save Room. Boing Boing Ouch. Wait, why is Iron Lung good? Why do you guys want me... Why is that a solid? What about it?
Cruising depth in roughly 40 seconds. Stand by. I'm seeing some voltage irregularities in the instruments, so keep an eye out for sparks or flames or anything like that. We're starting to lose radio signal. You'll be at cruise depth soon, so refueling and be careful. You're on your own.
Oh, I love Mothered. Or Mother. I think it was just Mother. Wait, is he done? Is he done narrating? Yes.
Wow.
He missed my joke. Yes. Okay. Krongo smile.
Wow. This really is a sequel. My perception.
Okay. Iron Lung. You guys wanted me to try Iron Lung. Okay. What else we got? Deep Fog. What's Deep Fog and why is it almost $20? Does anyone know what this game is? I don't know what the Deep Sleep Trilogy is. King! Welcome back for 4 months! This looks like a lot of walking. More walking and the walking faster. Faster walking. Hi, Bella! More walking. Faster. Walking faster. That's it. Okay. Moonlight Circus, which is a VR game, Deep Fog, Last Day Zombie, Test RE, looping psychological horror game. Have you guys heard of anything that I have not looked at yet that is recent that you guys would like me to look at? Now is your time. Monsters in the Shadows? A Ouija board, Golden Light. I have played Observation. I have played Remothered. Nightmare of Decay. I feel like I've played that. Blink the Last Night wasn't Blink. Oops. Blink the Last Night. It's on my wish list. It's like a 30-minute game, but there's I'm on Observation. Yes! You guys have been wanting me to play that for a while. Let's look at Golden Light. Well, now I'll go back to this one. Actually, let's just watch this real quick. Golden Light. You guys keep saying that Golden Light. What is Blink?
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Ever feel depressed? Ever have problems recalling instances that
Oh, I want to play this.
Dr. Elijah Mina is here to help you regain the power of not only your mind, but your life as well. With over a decade of psychiatric practice under his belt, you can bet that Dr. Mina can cater to all the needs of your mind. And I know what you're thinking. This Dr. Mina fella sounds
okay, so I'm sold on this one. Thank you, Mist Walker. Mist also plays horror games, by the way. You should go check him out. Give him a fat follow. Guy said something about golden hour. Golden, what is it? Golden light. Someone was saying that this game wasn't, it was Tomato. Tomato was saying that there was a lot of things bad about okay. Yeah, Tomato played this, but when we were suggesting like for everyone to play it as a group, he was like, nah, it needs more time and work. I would play that. And just to see. Oh. Hello? Store? Store? What else we got? Is there anything else? Why is Bugsnax on psychological horror? Bugsnax, what you doing? What? You good, Bugsnax? What is this? Is this a good, like, RPG horror? No, it's not. That's a porn game? That's porn? Oh. The Heart of Darkness is porn? Oh. I don't have any horror games, so I mean porn games. Damn it. Okay, can we skip? Anyway, Banana Shooter. That seems like a horror game. I got nervous. I don't know why OBS Studio is here. The button with the smiley face. I don't know what this is. Iron Lung, Red Valley. Okay, all right. I have not played any porn games, okay? I didn't either, but checking Steam's new releases and taking a shot every time you see a porn game is a fun time. Okay, I didn't know. Oh, my yonder, Pickle Clicker. Is this horror? Why does Heart of Darkness look so good? How is this a porn game? Siren's Call. Is that also porn? Why is this all porn? Click to 10. I think we've got a good set of games. Should we go now? I think we're good. We're good, right? Meat saw. My doctor is a The Drained Goddess. Okay. Adventure in My Head. Okay. Forgotten the Game. Forsake. No? Okay. Enter the Back Rooms. Was it good, though? Was it good? Our Elusive Suffering, Alice. These all look bad. At Dead of Night. Oh, I think we played that already. It was like one of the first games I played when I debuted. Lost from Beyond. I heard this was pretty bad regarding sex stuff. The Slit of Joy. Hey, is that a porn game? Is that a porn game? Is that The Slit of Joy? I need to do a separate stream for Who's Leela. I've been meaning to do that, by the way. Okay, you know what? Let's pick up what we got. Maybe let's do that. What's tied up? Is this porn? Anyway, let's buy them. Purchase for myself. Yes, definitely doing Sons of the Forest. 100%. Yes, it's happening. We're gonna do it. Yep. Okay, we are installing all of that right now. We're installing Blink, Born into Fear, Cold House, Golden Light, and Is Simon There? Yep. Yep. Pop. Pop. I heard Netflix made a horror anthology about people who lost all their money on Bitcoin. It's called The Tales from the Good Night Experience. You have a wonderful sleep. Okay, I think I liked Blink the most. So we're going to download that first and then try it out. A little bit of hang. Guys, we made the 300 sub goal. Do you all know what that means? Do you know what that means?
It means Kirby-a-thon. So next week, so far, we have Sims Submissive and Breedable with Boone. Retro Wednesday, hopefully. We have A Date with Silver Veil and Kirby-a-thon. I have to head to bed in a moment, but I will watch the rest of this VOD to see your opinion on the games. I hope you have a wonderful sleep, and I will see you in the VOD. Hi! Welcome to the VOD! You just said bye, and I hope that by the time you were watching this, you did have a wonderful sleep, and I'm about to try some of the games that I said I was going to try. Welcome to the VOD. Get comfy. Get cozy. Okay. What should we do in the meantime? Good night, Larch. Have a good evening. Very cool. It's a nice day outside today. We can chill? Okay. So we've got Blink, Born into Fear, Cold House, Golden Line, and Simon There. I think it's Simon There and Blink seemed the best. Oh, I should have picked up that submarine game that you guys were really keen on. So, I do know what Futa means. I do. And, you know, they're pretty cool. Pretty cool. Penis. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Narcosis, question mark? I need to play Narcosis. Dang it. Pee-pee. Dongers. Dingle-dangles. Dingles. Ding-dangers. Dang-dangle-dongs. Dongs. Game's done. There's a photosensitivity warning, so just warning you guys, if you have any photosensitivities, might not be your tea. Press any key. Oh, that's very loud. It scared me. Oh my god. Okay, let's change it to the Blink. Blink the last night. Okay. Okay, it's a little slow, so let's change the settings. God, it's loud. Shadow quality. That seems better. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Also, Vigilant Shield. Have a wonderful sleep. So that's better, right? Oops. No. Back. Window 1920 by 1080. Okay. Hang on. Wait, where did my mouth go? Hello? Why is my model frozen? Guys? Why am I frozen in fear? What happened? My model. Hello? Oh, BC froze. Give it a second. Okay, I have to restart BC. Then we'll begin with Blink. Don't blink before you die. Don't just blink. Only blink. Blink first. Blink or you're gone. What's the name of the game? Blink the last time you blink. Good night, Virgil. Thanks for hanging out with us today. I appreciate it. Come on, VC. Let's go. And I'm gonna... I want to go to the beach. That sounds nice. When's the last time you guys went to the beach? Huh? Huh? Yeah. Blink before the food tying. Okay, blood for the blood queen, skull for her skull throne. Yes, 100% yes. Una, hey, you have a wonderful sleep. VC is still loading. You live in a desert? Okay, I have to be by water or forest. 2016. Why has it been so long? Come on, you guys. You have to go to the beach. What the fuck is a beach? last Thursday, good. Gamers, it's been 84 years. Why is this shit still fucking loading? Come on. There we go. You know what? I'm going to bring up this. Lived in Florida. I'm tired of the beach. Aw, the beaches here are like, there's not people like caked in the beaches. You know what I mean? It's just like very quiet and lovely. We're almost there. Almost there. Did you guys miss this model?
Hi.
It's been a while. What do you think? Is this okay?
Hi.
Okay. We good, I think.
Da, 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 da.
Okay, let's do it. New game. Blink the last time you've blinked is nighttime. Is a personality derived from memories or is it something deeper? That's the question we seek to answer. Okay, primary. Oh, there's peaking. Peaking. Q&E. Okay, okay. Cheek puffs. Oh, it's lagging. Very much lag. I don't want to lag anymore. Make it stop. How do I stop my lag? Hello? Okay, is this an unoptimized game? Okay, let's fix this. Is that better? Yeah, hey, Cham, thank you. I hope you have a good day. That seems better. Oh my god, is this a highly unoptimized game? I really should answer the phone. Well, I can't. Oh, I'm fine now.
Okay. I think I'm okay now. What do you guys think? Am I okay? No! I'm only okay if I'm not moving. No! Oh, what do? Everything's on low. Guys, what do? What do? Is there anything else? Try full screen? I mean, it's kind of okay. What do you guys think? It's kind of not okay. Well, the graphics look good, though. No, it doesn't do well. No, it's not doing so good, guys. Gremlin model? You guys want me to try that? Next slide, please. Okay, let's try the Gremlin model. Can I blink now? No. You can only blink at night. I didn't know there was a Gremlin model. Of course there is. Oh, no worries, guys. As long as you all are patient with me, it's not a problem at all. Okay. Wap 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 wap. Wap wap. Hang on. Getting it. Wap. Ah. I'm gonna change the background to red, pink. Nope, not what I was looking for. Five? What's five? Oh, this isn't right. Thank you, Brie. Color picker. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Hello? This game sucks.
Did you hear about the horror movie set in a campground? It was intense.
That's pretty good. Thank you. Also, Crisis, welcome back for 10 months. Okay, let's try this. Very unoptimized game. It's not working.
Even with a little look at me. The game looks great though, but look at me. I'm dying. Oh. So what do we think? We're gonna keep going? Or should we try the next one? Oh, dude, miss. Don't even worry about it, man. This game does look good. You're totally fine. Next game. Okay. I try these games so you don't have to. If you guys want to see a playthrough of this game, do check out Mistwalker. It does look like a good game. So... It does look like it would be good. Are you sure you guys don't want me to try? Let's just answer the phone real quick. Maybe it'll fix after the phone. Hello? Hello? How do you answer the phone? How do I pick up the phone? How do I pick up the phone? How do I pick up the phone? Hello?
Finally, this is the fourth time I've tried to get a hold of you. What were you doing?
Doctor, I'm sorry.
Jesus, you weren't sleeping, were you?
Of course not, Doctor.
Never mind. How's Lily doing? Is she around?
She's upstairs playing at the moment, but I can go get her if you give me just 1 second.
Don't worry about it. I do need a favor, though. I'm going to be later than expected. Could you extend your shift?
Absolutely.
Too slow. It's making my computer hot. I'm sorry. You guys want to try the next one? I want to play it. I want to play the game. Okay. Is Simon there? Or are we doing Golden Light? Let's do Golden Light. Yeah? You guys want to do Golden Light? You guys want me to keep my gremlin model up? What do you want? What do you want me to do? What's the... Bop, bop. That's not it.
Bop, bop, bop.
That's not it. That's not the right button. That's not it.
Beep, boop, bop.
That's not it. God, I love fucking AutoTune. Oh, God. Yeah, let's check out Golden Light, I reckon. It's gonna be weird. But that's fine. That's what we're here for. Okay. This one is Golden. Like I said, honestly, I play these games so you don't have to do it first. Let's keep the auto tune. Okay, that sounds fine. What game we playing next? It looks like Golden Light is ready. I can't. Okay. Okay. Golden Light. That scared me a little bit. Okay, Golden Light. Okay, you're here. Okay. I don't even know what to click on right now. New story. I'll get it. Mm.
Meat garden recommended for newcomers, okay? Yes, you can blink. Hello? She? She? Rose. Okay. Hello? Why is the heart beating? The sun never sets, silly. The sun shines on Earth all the time, even when it's hidden behind the horizon. So the day and the night are bound together forever. They cannot be without each other. I wonder how that must be, to be together forever yet always apart. We haven't gone out together for so long, my love. We haven't gone out for so long. Is she just gonna... Okay. I've picked up a rose. Okay, so it's with E. Oh, oh, Jesus. Where'd she go? I'm sorry. Why am I slow? Settings, video, Azu 1920 by 1080. No bloom, no radial blur. VSync is on, medium quality and 1920 by 1080. That's better. I'm way better now. Am I okay? Am I okay? What's happening? What do I do? Oh, oh, oh! That's it, my love. It took me away. It dragged me to its grave of meat. It put me under hundreds of locks. Will I ever see you again? Here in the depth of the flowers of blood. It holds me with its red hot fangs. It says it just can't stop, but I'm still waiting for you. Okay, bye-bye. I'd like to leave now. Do I go walk through it? I walked through it. What is this? I walked through it. That literally worked. What the fuck? What the fuck? Gold. Hey, this is my gold. Don't steal, please. Hello? Hello? What? What? Who found- who made this game? Hey, Scragoth, welcome back. 4 months. I write this with two fingers that I have left. To whoever reads this, weapon will not help. Just run away. Okay. Pistol bullet. Okay. Gold. Map. Okay. Hit yourself. Why would I do that? Attack yourself. I don't want to do that. I'm not gonna do that. Hey, I'm not gonna hit myself. But if I did do that, what would happen? Huh. Okay. Eat F. Throat. What am I eating? I ate a big bouncer? Holy meat, you really did it. Lol. Wait, what? What did I eat? Did I eat the map? Wait, hold on. What does that mean? What did I just do? What did I just do? What did I just eat? Why did I eat the map? Hello? Hello? Okay. Fish head. I got a fish head. Carry one item. My speed is normal. Okay, I'll eat that. I'm poisoned. Okay. I was running away from the legs. I had only the eye with fingers. I threw it at the legs and the legs exploded. Yeah, it's better to know what you were eating. Wow, that's poetry. I'm a little bit of- I'm at a loss with what's happening. But that seems to be fine. Meat hole. The meat hole exudes heat. Shove your hand in the meat hole. Where did this come from? Guys, Meat Hole was my name in high school. That is a really good first time chatter name. Chat thing to say. Yeah. This axe is made of meat too. I can throw it and I can actually eat this. What's with all this gold? Beep boop beep boop. Why am I fighting gold? What is it? Find some gold. There was a door back there. Meat? Why is this on fire? Door. Everything's on fire. I'm leaving. I don't understand this game at all. I don't get it. Oh, is this gold? There was a door here. Let's see if we can open it. Okay. Okay. Sorry for me taking my time. This is a little bit of... Also, Vin, welcome back for 10 months. This game popular with DeviantArt, you think? I don't know. My stomach hurts. Feed 10 gold to it? Okay. Thanks, meat. I can give you some food, too. I got a golden tooth. Where are you going? You have a note. I need the note. I was running away from the legs. I'd only... Oh. Pistol bullet. I slashed a glutton? What is I don't know. I don't know. I couldn't even tell you what's happening right now. Do I eat this gold in my hand right now? I'm gonna eat it. No! No! Hi, Shelby. I was trying to eat the gold in my left hand. Okay, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna just run through it. Oh, I'm fine. Everything's fine. I'm okay. Is there a crouch button?
Not every inhabitant of gut needs to be feared. Some of them are your friends. A lot can be achieved with a hanging tongue. How do I, is there a crouch? Oh, here it is, crouch. Okay. Memento. Mole, meet Mole Digs. This, what is happening? You hit harder with a knife? Throughout the gut, sometimes he grabs you and drags you somewhere. That sounds fun. You shouldn't be seeing this. What? I feel like I should be high. Should I? Fun. Okay. That's fine. They hear you. Who? Who hears me? Hello? Is it the wall breathing? What is happening right now? The one who has a head hears your steps and shots. Who? What is that? What is this? What's that? What? I'm leaving. God damn it! No. Okay, moving on. This meat loves you. Hug it gently. What do you want me to do? Can I do something for this? I'm leaving. Oh wait, I do have health and it is going down. Oh, what just happened? I got health back. I'm just gonna keep running. That guy's on fire. I'm just gonna keep running because I don't know what's happening. Okay. Okay, I'm back. Am I on fire? I think I'm on fire. I might be on fire. Okay. There's a Twitch integration in this game? Are you serious? How? How is there Twitch integration in this? Look at the options menu. Gold. Okay, we're going back. Can we go? Oh! Mimic jumped on me. I jumped over the hands. The hands got me. I was scared. I walked through Fatty. I jumped over the hands. Door exploded. Boo. I don't know what that means. I was scared. I got poisoned. I started to bleed. I broke a weapon after hitting a fatty. Okay. Where am I?
What's breathing? Knife! 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 What? Do we go back? No, that's fire. Where do we go? Does anyone know? I have a knife. I have a knife. Where are we supposed to be going? Oh, 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 maybe, maybe. Oh, so you're a bad boy. What is happening? Good night, Delta. I didn't turn on the Twitch integration, but I don't know how to do that. How do I do that? Guys, what am I doing here? They have durability? Crap. Well, how do I know where I'm supposed to be going? Badhead? I with fingers? What just happened? What just happened? Where are we? What is... I don't understand this game. Here you lie always when you close on yourself, when you bully, when you're lying all day, under the blinding light of a monitor, when you're in a hurry... Okay, bye-bye. Twitch integration is an eyeball in the menu and something along the lines of... What? What? Golden meat. Well, how do we... Where are we going? Map. Memento. Mole. Meat mole digs secret passages throughout the gut. Sometimes he grabs you and drags you somewhere. I don't want any of them. I don't want them. Fine. This map. Is this map supposed to make sense? Oh! Are we going somewhere? Where are we going? I wake up dead tired. I don't remember when I was so proud of something. I don't remember when I was proud of something. Don't remember when I was... Hello? Gold? Gold. Find some gold. Okay. Eh. Okay. Another map. Gold. Gold. Gold.
fish head. Okay. Q is change weapon. Okay. Oh, Twitch integration. Yes. Okay, let's see. Do I have to turn it on from Twitch or do I have to turn it on from here? Settings, gamepad, audio, keyboard, video. Oh. Guide? Bottom right. Eyeball. Oh, I see it. Okay, hang on. It makes the game way harder. Channel name? Lena Lazar. And get key. Connected. Okay, Twitch integration is connected. One for Wrath of the Gut, two explode the meat, and three random ranged. What have I done? What's happening? Okay. Okay. You guys gave me a gun. Okay. Hey, I fell in love. I don't have any more bullets. I'm gonna eat the gun, okay? You're amazing. I love you, but I'll kill you anyway. Can I kill it? Run fast times 18. Okay, that's pretty fast. I can't really tell where I'm going. Does she know some of the basics about this game? Nope. I literally have no idea. I have none. No clue. Guys, I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Okay, there's a note. Sorry, I'm just trying to read this note. What did I just click? Okay. Random memento. I clicked a random memento, but I don't know what it was because a lot is happening. Is this wall gonna break? Oh, I'm the arrow on the map. Okay, I'm the arrow on the map. So if I go this way. Hello? Why does everything look weird? Why does everything look weird? Okay, damn it. Oh my God. Oh my Jesus Christ. There's a note. Okay, this is just a trip. Note? I can't read it. God damn it. Ooh. Kill meat times 14? What's that mean? Can someone direct? Oh, gold? Ooh, what's this? Am I
we're going the right way. I write this with two. Okay. Well, this is the beginning, isn't it? That's the exit. Okay. It's the exit. Okay, I'm at the beginning again. Chain's on a lock. Okay. Pistol bullet. Gold pistol bullet. Guts, forgiveness. What does that mean? What's that? Why am I running? What's that sound? Hello? I feel like I need to- Fuck, what? Oh my god. What? Am I supposed to be doing this? Can someone guide me? Someone guide me, please. I don't know. What is guts forgiveness? What is anything that's happening right now? Why is this a bad head? I think I'm supposed to try to pick good options, but I doubt most of them knows what this is. Like, what is this? Am I at the front again? I'm at the front again. Killing enemies gives you negative reputation with the gut. You need to find the key. Killing me is bad. Makes the game harder. Looking for a key to the elevator. This looks like a penis. Eye. Okay, looking for an elevator key. Don't kill things in the gut. What is the sound over here? What is that? What is that? What's happening? What's happening right now? What's happening right now? A help? Help? Don't go away. Okay. Am I dying? I'm leaving. Okay. I'm just as confused as you. Literally, I am so confused. I don't know why I have whatever this is in my hand. I don't know what's happening. Hello? Who's breathing? Attacking walls is bad? Oh, I forgot about the guy. I forgot about the guy, but I have the key, I think. Do I have the key? Do I have the key? Do I have the key? Okay, I'm going back. Have you guys been able to vote for anything anymore? Whoa, I am running very fast. Oh my god, what the fuck? Why is this game like this? I'm lost. Why am I running so fast? I'm gonna die, I think. What? Oh, elevator! Elevator. Elevator. Dude, Oni, I also said it was an eye with a PP. Can we get a shout out for Oni, please? Onigiren is here and she is confirming my thoughts. How are you? Do I know what this game is? No. I don't know. I don't know what's happening. I have no idea. Put out the fire in the burning room by throwing item on your left hand. Oh my god, guys. Have you done that again where I can't fucking see? Oh my god. Whoa! Back. Wait, was I not supposed to kill it? I don't know. Where am I? What is happening? No. What's happening right now? Hello? Who are you? What even is this? It's like jackets upon jackets upon jackets. Okay, I don't know anything that's happening right now. Oh my god. Oh, I don't know what's happening. I don't know where to go. Okay. I don't know. I don't know what's happening. I couldn't tell you. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what this is about. And I can't really see anything. I don't know. What do I even... You know what? Key behind me. This? What? I just ate everything in my possession. Okay, let's go find that door. Looking for the door. Door? Door. Key? I can take you to cages you want. It's my favorite place. You'll love it. Who's talking to me? My wounds healed. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck? This is 100% heal? Wait, and why am I still on fire? Oh my god, please. Everything is on fire. What's that sound? What is this in my hand? Why is there more fire? Why is everything on fire? How do I get out of here? Oh, here we go. Here. Maybe? No. I had a tomato. Hello? Hello? Oh, we're here. Hey, the lady is asking you to stay. What the fuck, dude? I need another key. You guys see a key. Who's breathing? What is that? What's that? Oh my god. Okay, lots is happening. I picked up a map. I don't know. What? Spook with the boom? Shotgun's even more powerful. Pretty boy meat falls in love with you more. That sounds great. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Make it stop. New key. Just give me no. What? What? Stop. What is happening right now? Take it easy, typical. Why would I attack myself, though? He? What is that? 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 Oh, oh my god! That was fun. Oh my gosh. Do I have a pet mouse IRL? No, I don't. I wish I did. I'm thinking about getting a dog, actually. Did you guys have a good time today? Oh, guys, I have good news on the Lena plushie. Do you want to hear it? Also, whoops. Hey, man, welcome back for 4 months. I can definitely imagine Tomato playing this game and enjoying it. I think I want to find the VOD and watch it because this I don't understand this game. So, the people over at Plushie, like a week later, after we finished the campaign, were like, we want to do another one with Lena. How fast can we do it? So, let me give you an update with where the other plushies are at because someone was asking. The products are in production at the moment with a supplier. Once they are complete, they will take between 15 to 30 working days to arrive at the warehouse, and the orders will be processed and shipped out. And they will keep me continuously updated on the progress. And I'm thinking that once people have it in their hands,
which will be soon, I will open up the campaign for Gremlin Lena. What do you think? That way, at the very least, you guys will get what you paid for it before paying for something else before getting it. Also, it's not Bree, thank you. Okay, oh my god, Bree. Oh my god. Oh my god. Also, hi, Oni. I'm really excited. Yeah, they really, really, really want to do another plushie. I'm really excited. So I'm going to talk to Caro as well to see if we can get like a really simplified version so that it's not overly complicated or anything, and see what the options are for the big-eyed, like bug-eyed gremlin plushie. And I want there to be like big, two big bowls for eyes. Maybe we'll even do it like this or something. Or that. I don't know. We'll see. But I'm really happy. I'm so, 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 so happy that they were stoked and want to do another one with me. And I know you guys wanted the Gremlin model. So then you guys can have Gremlin Leda next to the Hemogoblin. That would be really cool. Yeah. And thank you for everyone who bought a Hemogoblin. I appreciate it. Tomorrow is a secret. That's it. That's all you get. Tomorrow's a secret. And... I think you probably want to be here. It's hot. It's cute. It's adorable. And it also can involve you. So you don't want to, you honestly don't want to miss it. You don't want to miss it. Time for tomorrow? Check out my Twitter. It should be 6PT. Sleep is for the weak. It is. It's cute and sexy, trust me. And tomorrow's gonna be a really, really, really fun day. Trust me. And next week, just confirmed, we're gonna have a Kirby-thon. I'm really excited about that. Curious for tomorrow? I literally am not even going to give you any hints whatsoever. You just gotta be there. Hey guys, what should our raid message be? Should it be. Eat the meat. Eat your meat. Because the first game we played was about meat and cannibals. And so was the last game. Eat your meat. Eat your meat. Yes, she knows none. All I will tell you is that it's very hot and very cute. And you want to be there. You don't want to miss it. Alright. I like you guys very much. Thank you for such a warm welcome back. A little bit of a slow week, but I promise next week we'll ramp up even more. And we got a lot. We got the date. We got a date with Silver next week. A date. I want to do some sculpting, which I still haven't done yet. I want a Kirby. We're gonna do a Kirby-thon. We're gonna beat the game, and you know, it's gonna be great. It's gonna be good. I like you guys. And I missed you guys very much. I think tomorrow's going to be a lot of fun. And I will see you... tomorrow. It was lovely hanging out with you guys again. I'll see you soon, okay? Bye, everyone.